Has it now for the Kings. Hutton feeds it right up the middle. Brown waits, drop pass, looking for Kopitar. He scores. Anje Kopitar and Dustin Brown combine again.
The Kings are happy to play a higher tempo. They're happy to be a bit more aggressive. They want to cut down on the other end. Goal scoring, where they have allowed the most goals in the league entering tonight. A shot. Score! Kopitar gives the Kings the lead.
Takes time and puts it off a stick and out, but it's not deep because Monahan knocked it down. And it's stolen. Short-handed. 2-on-0. Kopitar scores!
That last one was not to be. 90 seconds remain on the Kings power play. Here's Kopitar, a nice pass. Kopitar moving in. He scores! Kopitar sneaks one through.
Now Kopitar gives it back for Doughty. Looks for a lane. Played it off for Brown with a shot in front. Iafallo couldn't get a stick on it for a redirect. Kopitar, ball is up. Iafallo in front. Kopitar scores. Anje Kopitar.
Very impressed with a little bit of maturity I saw from Matt Luff this morning.
One-timer Walker wobbling on the goal. Dubnyk spilled it and they score!
Kopitar banks home the rebound.
Kopitar over the red line. Heans the blue line. Drops to Walker. Walker shot, tip, scan, and it's in! It's in! Dustin Brown with a goal. Oh, Bernier had the first look. Kopitar working with Brown. Brown sneaks it in front, looking for Iafallo, comes to Doughty. He plays it off the end boards. Brown centering pass, Kopitar scores! A laser from Kopitar, and the Kings have doubled the lead. 1-for-6 against Edmonton on Thursday. Kepe keeps the zone. Doughty in the corner, centers, Kopitar scores! Right on cue. Waiting. Across to Kempe, lots of room, save, Jones rebound, pops wide, two saves from Jones in tight. Kopitar to Kempe, again, a shot, directed on, rebound, score! Kopitar has tied it!
No power play goals in the last 5 games, but they start with the puck against a good penalty killing team. Kopitar scores! Snaps it top shelf, short side.
Roy with it. Out to center ice, in comes Iafallo. Dropped it back to Kopitar, the shot, the score! Directed in front, and it may have gone off Erickson or Brown, get a stick on that. Through the middle. Iafallo, save made, rebound, scores!
Wow.
Kopitar from Iafallo.
Sean, Patrice Bergeron with a breakaway! Over the glove side post. Doughty taps to Kopitar. 1:40 to go in OT. Kopitar's shot scores! Anje Kopitar wins it 4-3.
Doughty, wrist shot off his skate and into the corner. Here's Iafallo. King starting to change while controlling the puck, getting fresh legs out there. Walker tried to wrist it on goal. Now it's sent on net. And Kopitar hit the post. Now it's jammed in. Kings pushing and finally rewarded. Anje Kopitar
sends it in for the red hot Iafallo. Kopitar tried to swing it in front. Now Toffoli's on it. Tyler Toffoli, great pass, scores. Anje Kopitar has the icebreaker in LA.
Well, they pull Campbell for a two-man advantage. Not yet, anyway. Brown at the line. Plays it down low. Prohorkin gets in front. Loose puck. And Kopitar scores. And now it's a one-goal game.
Anje Kopitar at the blue line. We'll give it to Doughty. Get it back again. Kopitar works his way in. Feeds Doughty. Fakes the one-timer across for Kempe. Kempe to the middle for Iafallo. Iafallo puts it on net. Here is Kopitar's shot. Finds the top of the net.
For the puck along the wall. Kopitar to Ben Hutton. A shot ricochets around in front. Iafallo side of the goal, unable to finish. Kopitar scores! Underneath the bar, Anje Kopitar roofs it. Slides it from him. The Golden Knights looking for a way out of the zone. They cannot.
Dowdy waits, fires, save, Fleury, rebound, score! Kopitar! He has two in the opening period.
How much of an inspiration you guys can be for the next generation of players.
Yeah, I mean, I never had that growing up. I looked up to the Kings players, to the Ducks players, so to...
Big rebound, Kopitar scores! Alex Stalock gave up a huge rebound on the shot by Alan Fall.